So here in this question, capillaries have thin squamous epithelium because